Bouillon.
Great.
Some chai.
No.
Maybe some chuda. So, if I'm looking a little tired, it is because I am. Hum kal ride kar rahe hain to Mount Abu, and Monday stop there, and then again we are going to Udaipur from there. So, koi bhi bike journey se pehle bike ki aur apni taiyari mein bahut mehnat lagti hai. If you prepare well, then the journey becomes much more easy for you. The ride becomes much more easy for you. So, what we're going to do is I can share with you what I do. What are the things that I take, I pack, what are the things that I wear when I'm going for a ride. Right, so chat time is over. So, the gear. First, helmet. Second, gloves. Third, the jacket. Fourth, pants. And fifth, shoes. Right, so now we have the full set of gear, a good helmet, shoes, gloves, pants, and jacket. Make sure that you are completely covered and protected. Obviously, it is important to at least have a certain quality that you will buy. You must make certain that you invest in these products, because these will save your life or save you know, your limbs from a break or something of the sort, if it's a good quality product. Make sure that you wear jackets and pants which have got good inserts in them, good armored inserts. You know, they go in the jacket, they will go on your shoulders, here, your elbows and your back. Get C rated 2 protectors. There are plenty of options in the market, but these are lifesavers. They will make sure that the extent of damage is reduced substantially. That's one. Even in your pants, you will have something that goes in the hip over here. You can see there's an insert here, and there's an insert in the knee area to make sure that these are the impact zones basically. So if you fall off, hopefully we don't, but if you do, then these are the impact zones. So most likely to fall and impact these areas. So as long as they are protected, you are cutting out a large part of the risk of a serious injury. Great. These are the essentials. So moving on to the add-ons.
Okay, so some of the things that I am going to take apart from the gear that I showed you are my comm devices, Sennas, my GoPro and my other alternate action camera, waterproof gloves, a back belt because I have back issues, rainwear, the rainwear that's built into the jackets and the pants are usually not enough to keep you dry during the rains that we have in India, so get a good pair that you can wear outside your jacket. उसके बाद ये एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट चीज़ है, अगर आपने कस्टमाइज अपनी सीट नहीं करी है तो दिस इज़ राइड ऑन एयर, इट्स एन इन्फ्लेटेबल कुशन, यू एडजस्ट इट एंड इट मेक्स योर राइड अ लॉट मोर कंफर्टेबल देन द स्टॉक सीट. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, सम जुगाड़ मटेरियल हियर इज द येलो सेलोफेन पेपर. सो इफ़ यू डोंट हैव अ फॉग लैम्प विच हैज़ अ येलो कवर, देन देसी जुगाड़ करिए. इन अ फॉग, yellow light cuts through, white light does not. So you can carry this, you just need this and some tape with you to convert your white light into yellow ones. Bungee cords, jitne le ja sakte ho achhi baat hai, kahin na kahin kaam aa jate hain. These are zip ties, and in case you break something, you break a bolt or something and need to ensure that something is secure, these are very very handy. They are not expensive at all, so I suggest you carry 8 to 10 at least for a temporary fix. I am carrying a jump starter. It's not necessary, but generally we ride in groups. So, agar koi battery ki wajah se atak jata, to at least we can quickly jump start and continue our journey. This is a very small, handy little tool that goes on to your thumb or index finger of your glove, depending on how you prefer it. But it helps to wipe your visor clean. Or doesn't look like much, but believe me, it's really, really helpful. And also you know, this comes in handy when it's raining or drizzling slightly, aaspaas matti hai, and you know, it keeps accumulating on your visor. So just wipe it with your thumb and it's clean. I'm also carrying a stop and go handy inflator in case somebody has a puncture or something of the sort. My bike has got Formula X, so hopefully my ride will be puncture free. Carry some snacks, protein bars, so that in case you're hungry but still have to continue your ride, a quick bite and then you can continue ahead. Then some toiletries, face wash and hand sanitizer, wet wipes. These are very, very handy when you don't have water around you. Some Glucon-D type of stuff to keep you hydrated and the salts in your body at an optimum level. Of course, your charging cables, small toolkit, and a bunch of tapes. Actually, tapes काफी handy आते हैं if you want to secure something temporarily, especially the yellow cellophane paper that you're talking about. And I'm carrying a small toothbrush here, which I'm using only for in case I have to clean the chain on my bike. So this is pretty much what I'm carrying apart from the gear that I'm wearing for this particular ride. So what luggage are we taking? I am taking the Tiger this time for this ride. इसीलिए हम Triumph का जो luggage आता है साथ में, जो hard panniers, is what we will take this time for the ride. So this is one. And the top box. So ये इसमें कोई waterproofing या कुछ ऐसा कोई issue नहीं है. बहुत अच्छे quality के hangers हैं, top box है. Opens like this. We'll carry enough stuff. Similarly, these ones. They don't come with the bike. आपको separately mounting और ये purchase करना पड़ता है. But it's really easy. You can just lock it and leave it on the bike. मैं इसमें कोई छोटी, I'll show you what bags I'm taking along with this. There are some bags that I put in here. Sorry, they're dirty, but I'm carrying a few bags like this. इसमें मैं सारे मेरा जो सामान है इसमें डाल के इसके अंदर directly डाल दूँगा. And when I'm at the destination, I can just pull this out and walk to the hotel room. So that's what we'll do. So, if I was not taking this, the Tiger, then I would have gone with my other saddle bags on my bike, my Firebird, which is the Tri-Stack from Rhinox. Very, very nice bag. Thank you. काफी अच्छी बड़ी bags हैं, more than 20 liters capacity on each bag. They are waterproof. Rhinox ने बहुत बढ़िया bag बनाई हुई है. जैसे दिस इज वाटरप्रूफ, आप इसमें इतना पूरी कैपेसिटी तक भर सकते हो. इसके साथ में Rhinox gives you a rain cover as well. So this is more like you are using this so that your bags don't get dirty, because वैसे भी ये बैग वाटरप्रूफ है. So I'm not using this now, or I may, because my cousin is coming with me, तो शायद हम इसमें भी सामान भर के इसके ऊपर हम बंजीज के साथ में ट्राई करेंगे, like we showed you earlier. Now that's pretty much in terms of हम क्या लिखे जा रहे हैं. Few things that you should consider when you are riding long distances is that sleep well before your ride. Stay hydrated throughout the ride. बारिश हो रही है, धूप है, ठंड है, उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है. Body needs water. You will stay awake if you keep drinking water. So you can use a camelback. This is just a bladder that comes on, goes inside a small backpack kind of a thing. But it's not necessary that you use this, it's just convenient. But whenever you stop, drink lots of water. It keeps you awake, it keeps you hydrated, it keeps you energetic. And ride safe on the roads. There are a lot of people who cross roads, you know, indiscriminately. Villages mein kaafi sare crossings hote hain jahan par log nahi samajh paate ki aapki bike bahut hi fast aa rahi hai. They miscalculate and then both the parties end up in an unfortunate situation. So please be careful, honk, flash your lights whenever you are at an intersection, whenever you are going around a curve, जहाँ पर आपको दिख नहीं रहा कि curve के बाद क्या है. हमारी country में काफी बार लोग come from the other side of the road as well. So try and stay towards the center of the lane when you are getting into a curve that's blind.
And that's pretty much it. Just ride sensibly, enjoy the rains. Abhi to filhal barish ho rahi hai, so we are hoping that barish hote rahe so that we get consistent roads, either wet or dry. And you have to be a little more careful when you're riding in the rains in this country. So in this country or any other country for that matter. So that's it for the preparation video. We will do one more when we start riding from tomorrow morning. I don't usually start this early, but हमको कल शाम तक हमारा एम है कि हम 4-5 बजे के आसपास माउंट अबू पहुंचे. We can watch the sunset from there. That's the aim. Let's see. We'll not rush, but we'll try not to waste any too much of extra time on the road. So that's it for this video, and we will see you soon for the next one. As soon as we're done shooting for our ride to Abu, then Udaipur, and then back home. Until next time, see you. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon, and please share, subscribe, like us, and we'll keep coming back to you with lots of these videos where we can share whatever we've learned and make your ride a happy one. Cheers from Fool's Gear.